Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Sonali here, and today's recipe is, guess what, sunny side up. Yes, you heard it right, it's sunny side up, and for that we are going to need egg, pepper powder, salt, and that's it. Only three ingredients and we are good to go. So for breakfast, I mostly prepare sunny side up. It's very easy for me to prepare and eat, you know, in the morning. So I heat up a pan and put a half a spoon of olive oil or any other oil. I have used coconut oil here. One egg you can break like this into directly the pan and let it get cooked from one side. If you want, you can flip it to the other side, but I like my egg to be cooked only one side. Now I'm putting pepper powder. Pepper powder is really awesome when you put inside the sunny side up. It tastes yummy. And then a pinch of salt as per your taste. That's it. Let it get cooked and you can serve it in a plate. And you can eat it with bread. You can eat it just like that. Whatever. So thank you so much for watching this. Do let me know if you liked it or not. And comment down on the video. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.